Let's do this.
Welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Today we're doing something a little different. We're running in someone else's truck. We had a buddy call us up. Say he needed a load delivered for him, but he was sick and he couldn't do it. So could we fly in and do it for him? So, we are going to be hopping into this truck today. Be time to hit it and get it. Shall we? Everything else seems to be good. Not have a GPS. So we're gonna have to depend on a little voice in our head.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
That little voice. That was close.
Get ready. Turn right. Okay, let's find a new route.
I was supposed to turn up that dirt road. The map real quick. Oh yeah, we're gonna cut that dirt road right there. Nah, we're gonna check our driving skills here, lady. We got that nice cab over. We can do those nice little tight few turns. Wanna go to that scale.
Turn left.
Alright, we are on the highway now. 394 miles to go. Should be a straight shot. We are half a tank of fuel, which may be an issue. See how this truck performs. How he drives his truck with that bar right in the middle of the windshield. Alright, he can do it, we can do it. should be doing. Get out of the way there, buddy. Come on, get out the way. This little cab over gets up and goes.
Go straight on.
35 miles an hour. And a 75. Come on, slowpoke, get out the way. 566 miles to go. Digits. We're at 97, 98. Thank you. Night sky. cop. He didn't hit his lights though, so I don't know. It might have been okay. We're like 20 over. We're only 4 miles out. No sense of getting a ticket now. Dan? Tap that guardrail. How many spotlights do they need for Batman? Let's just check our map before that light changes. Alright, we're going down, we're making a left. Over the highway, left, and then right to Walmart. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are pulling in here to Walmart. Where our parking spot is. There's our parking spot right there. Ladies and gentlemen, we are here. I'm gonna make sure our windows are up. Sign those contracts for our buddy to get his delivery done.